Hello everyone, I am Shakti and this is my channel Man to Machine. It is purely an academic platform for discussion and interactions, and thereby we can learn each other. Let me ask you a question. What is so special about man? Of course, it is our ability to communicate through language. The discovery of printing changed man's life. Invention of computer was another landmark in the history of mankind. I am interested in both language and computer studies. Therefore, we can begin with a lecture series on computational linguistics. I hope this will benefit our young friends to form an interest in language computing and open a platform for scholars to further discussion. Thank you. Moving to our lecture series. We can begin the first lecture of this series with a basic introduction to computational linguistics. What is computational linguistics? Computational linguistics is the application of computer science to the analysis, synthesis, and comprehension of written and spoken language. In other sense, the complexity of human language and the question over how to bring into the working sphere of system form the core of computational linguistics. It is an emerging field of interest among the academicians and research scholars. Computational linguists are interested in providing a computational model for various kinds of linguistic phenomena. And we can see the prime goal of computational linguistics is to construct the computer programs for automatic processing of text or speech in natural language. The term computational linguistics was coined by David Hayes. David Hayes was a founding member of both Association for Computational Linguistics and International Committee on Computational Linguistics. Now, we can see about its origin. Computational linguistics as a discipline took origin in United States of America in 1915. The early efforts to use computers to translate automatically text from foreign languages, particularly Russian scientific journals into English, resulted in the beginning of computational linguistics. Next, we will discuss about the interdisciplinary nature of computational linguistics. As we mentioned earlier, computational linguistics and their work not limited in the arena of single subject. It's often interdisciplinary nature, and its connections span from linguistics and logic to mathematics and statistics. As you can see in the diagram, computational linguistics is related to language and linguistics in the sense that it aims to develop computational models with linguistics competency. And same with other fields also. If we see, the relation between computational linguistics and mathematics or statistics is vivid from the popular definition of computational linguistics is concerned with the statistical or rule-based modeling of natural language from a computational perspective. Moreover, computational linguistics is left out any other advanced area of computer science like artificial intelligence, human-computer interactions, electrical engineering, and language engineering, and goes on. We can see about each of these fields in the detailed coming videos. Next one is motivation of computational linguistics. There are two primary motivations of computational linguistics. First one is linguistics motivation and second one is technological motivation. So, what is linguistics motivation? Linguistics motivation is to gain a better understanding of how humans communicate by using natural language. Then, technological motivation is to build an intelligent computer system such as natural language interface to database, automatic machine translation system, text analysis system, speech understanding system, and computer-aided instruction system, and goes on. Let's move on application of computational linguistics. Three important application on development of computational linguistics are: first one is machine translation, and second one is information retrieval, and third one is man-machine interface or human-computer interaction. So machine translation is the process of translating a text document from one language to another. Three levels of machine translation are: the first one, analysis of source language, and second one is mapping from source language to target language, and third is the generating target language. Example for machine translation is Google translation. And second application is information retrieval. Information retrieval is the program which is designed to search for relevant information which might be in various kind of documents. The searching may be query based or semantic based. Then finally, man-machine interface. It enables the user to communicate with the computer or any other electronic devices through English, Tamil, Malayalam, or any other human language. Then, major areas of computational linguistics. Computational linguistics can be divided into two major areas depending upon the medium of language being processed. First one is text processing. Text processing is the process of analyzing and manipulating textual information. The process involves extracting even smaller bits of information to the larger from the desired text. Second one is speech processing. Speech processing is the study of speech signals and the processing methods of signals. The signals are usually processed in a digital representation. Then, areas of research in computational linguistics. The following are the important and active research areas in computational linguistics: computational complexity of natural language, study of computational semantics, computer-aided corpus development, design of parts of speech tagger for whole language, study and design of speech synthesis, various knowledge acquisition devices, and data mining and web mining for data extraction, and etc. Okay, let's revise what we see today. First, computational linguistics is an attempt to incorporate the complexities of natural language into the potential of computer. Computational linguistics is closely connected with applied linguistics and linguistics in general. The coming of computers which are linguistically competent can render valuable contribution to the society and social life. The researchers are working keeping this goal in mind. Computational linguists provide computational model for various types of linguistics tasks. Thank you, and I hope this video was useful. We can discuss about each of these topics in detail in the coming videos. Stay safe and stay healthy. Once again, thank you all.